classes and we're both very tired. I have not slept awake since 2:30 a.m. Probably because of like underlying stress or something. But I don't feel stressed about the first day. I've had many first days before. I know exactly what this is gonna be like. They're gonna introduce you the syllabus and ask if you have any questions, maybe start the class just a little bit, but other than that, it's not gonna be much. But yes, my room is a mess because I flipped it upside down to try to look for like a beige skirt that ended up being stained, so I stuck with this dress. Plus, it's cloudy outside, so I'm not gonna be sweating a whole ton. And I decided to go with a gray sweater because black, gray, and white go really well together. And I decided to bring my holyoke sweatshirt just in case it was like really super cold inside. Okay, so I just finished econ. I mean, not econ, history. Oh my gosh, man, the professor talks really slowly. And when I tell you, I almost fell asleep. Like, I had to like keep my head like on my shoulders and stuff in order to keep from dying. But I hope econ is gonna be more interesting than Skinner. So it's right near my dorm. After econ, I can take a nap, eat, and do whatever. Sun's finally come out. We can't see the sun, but we can see the reflection of the sun.
And then we'll do a math review. So we'll review a common mathematical concepts that we're using. So, what is... Alright. Here's the study.
just finished economics. It was an okay class. I liked the vibe of the professor. He was super nice. Plus, he said he was a dad, so he must be a little bit nurturing and understanding. So I'm hoping that he's not gonna be leaning on homework though. There's gonna be like a ton of homework, and I'm not super duper happy about it, but we're gonna deal with it, and hopefully it'll like make, at least force me to keep a decent schedule on my homework assignments. So now it's lunchtime, and I'm about to head to the dining hall. Let's go see what they have. Okay, so here we got ravioli, curly fries, and barbecue pulled pork. So good. This is so good, you guys. I wish you guys were here to taste this. I have about an hour before I should be present for my next class. But I just enjoyed like such a delicious lunch on my own. I ate, and then afterwards I spotted two classmates of mine, Anishka and Izzy, whom I was really good with. We had a class together last semester, had a really great time with them. We struck up a really great discussion. They're such great girls, I would say. They're fantastic. They're both rugby players, which I commend them for. I could never do what they do. Like, they're both so gorgeous, and I was just so thankful to be able to spend time with them. And I think that's all I have to say for now, but my econ class, I'm pretty stressed out for that. I'm also stressed out for my history class. I'm gonna be stressed out for all of my classes, but those two classes are probably the classes that are going to drive me the craziest. Thankfully, I only have one more class, global music history. I love my music classes. I've always loved them. I've never found any of them unenjoyable, except maybe music theory. But that's a different story for a different time. I'm having a pretty good first day. Honestly, it could be worse. I have nothing else to say apart from, I don't want to go to class. Oh, 7 minutes before class starts, and I have to leave right now, otherwise I'm going to be late. Oh, global music history, here I come! I wish I didn't eat so much too, because now I want to sleep. Yeah. I finally finished my last class of the day. Whew, I'm so relieved. Either way, I need to go. I don't remember what the office is called, but I need to go get an approval sheet to add piano lessons on my schedule, on my credit score, so that I could take piano lessons next week. I wasn't stressing about it too much because usually the first week we don't, the teacher doesn't schedule any piano lessons. She wants us to get our schedule together. So yeah, there's that. I talked to my mom once. She asked me what I was doing and I told her I was eating and all. So yeah, there's that. And I'm just walking in nature. Hold on, let me turn it around. Over there is 1837. It's a really, really big dorm with a huge elevator in it, but it's super far away from every building and campus. So, and then there we have the lower lake where all the geese swim. It freezes over during the winter, but it's really so nice in the fall. And this is basically the lower road on campus, the language building is over there, and then up ahead you're gonna find the auxiliary services, where, and then up ahead you find the auxiliary services, which is basically where you pick up your mail. And then further down there's the gym, but I'm gonna have to go up the stairs so that I could head over to the office that is attached to the main library. So yeah. So we just finished. It was mostly like an informational session where the teacher basically taught us about the basic logistics of the class, the types of shoes that we're gonna be wearing. I already ordered my riding boots, but it's gonna be at least a week before they arrive in the mail. So, but luckily I did buy the right boots. They're just like some off-brand ones. Oh yeah, and I'm really glad that we did actually get to see the horses. I didn't think that we would actually go in the stables, but it was really, really fun. Especially, I like Charlie. I think he's the brown horse. Yeah, he's the brown horse. He's my favorite, I like him. He seems to be really gentle. But yeah, I'm heading back to my dorm now. Am I gonna eat? I don't think so. But I do have a few things that I have to do, like practicing piano and making sure that I don't have a pre-assignment for the class that I'm gonna be taking this afternoon. So yeah, that's it. Just want to waste my time.